You guys doing okay? You know what, folks? We're big supporters of our troops. And by the way, by show of hand, I haven't done this in a while. By show of hand, if you're in the military or have someone serving in the military, stick your hand up. How about it, huh? If it's, you tell them, yeah. All right, well, you tell them Lynyrd Skynyrd's behind him 110%, 120, 150, and everything else, okay? Just recently, folks, we went to Walter Reed Medical Center and visited our troops there. That's in Maryland. That's where they bring them back when they've been injured and from the roadside bombs and stuff. That changes your life, folks. While we're here having a good time and doing a show for HD and everything, you know, and having the freedom of being American, you know, there's some of our people in harm's way. And we'd like to dedicate this next song to our troops and to their families, no matter where they are tonight. May God bless each and every one of them. Amen. An old popular trend. Ain't never seen the inside of that magazine, GQ. We don't care if you're a lawyer or a Texas old man, or some waitress busting ass at some liquor stand. If you got soul, we hang out with people just like you. My hair's turning white. My neck's always been red. My collar's still blue. We've always been here, just trying to sing the truth to you. Yes, you could say we've always been real loud, huh? Red, white, and blue. And drinking domestic brews. If you want to know where I've been, just look at my hands. Yeah, I tripped about a White House, spent some time in jail. Mama cried, but she still wouldn't pay my bail. I ain't been no angel, but even God, he understands. That's right. My hair's turning white. My neck's always been red. My collar's still blue. We've always been here, just trying to sing the truth to you. Guess you could say that we've always been.
What do you say?
Paid our taxes and gave our lives to serve this great country. So what are they complaining about? Yeah, we love our families, we love our kids. You know it's love that makes us all so rich. That's where we're at. If they don't like it, they can just get the hell out.